You're gonna wanna make these homemade everything bagels. These New York style bagels have a slightly chewy exterior and a soft yet dense interior. They're so easy to make and freezer friendly too. Make the dough, then let it rest until it doubles in size. Shape the bagels, then cover and let them rest for 30 minutes. Bring a pot of water to a boil and boil the bagels for 1 to 2 minutes on each side. Dip them in everything bagel seasoning and bake at 425 for 20 minutes.